up, stupid?
It's so good to see the two of you together again.
What's that?
Our inheritance.
Nice. We rich, man?
Not quite. We did get the lake house, though.
I'm going to go down to Branson.
Perfect. When do you want to leave?
You're not coming with me.
We'll check in, and then we'll just...
That was a cheap shot. What business do we have here today?
Signing some papers and picking up some cash.
I'm not sure if you've seen it, but it's not exactly in its best condition.
I think we're going to take these renovations on ourselves.
That a fact.
That is a fact.
Actually, that's a lie. Yeah. I can fix that.
You got work to do.
Dave, you were gone for 3 hours and you bought beer instead of supplies.
I got supplies in the car. Guess how much that was?
I don't want to.
Yeah.
I don't want to.
$900. For Virtua Cop?
Yeah,
Virtua Cop 2. Why do you know these guys?
I hired them
to fix the nails.
Everyone in the service industry in Branson is Russian Mafia, dude. That's what I'm telling you.
Two things you have to remember.
Dave!
Know how to party.
Let's get this party started, dude. These are dog kills.
You gotta get the ratio of, like, the dog to person. It's not rocket science.
Yeah, you're right. It's, like, actual science.
Lobster time!
Know how to forgive.
That's coming out of your half.
Have you guys had a chance to look at the menu?
3 tequila shots, 3 orange whips. 3 beers. That's it.
I got something to say to you guys about minding your own business in an alleyway. Ow!
Honestly, John, that's the worst advice anyone's ever given me.
Oh my God, what are you doing?
What?
You're gone.
You literally have a mouth full of trash right now.
You know what they say, one man's trash, another man's treasure.
Are your pants on backwards?
No, my pants aren't on. Oh, maybe, yeah. I drove here.